Hey, Alex with windowcleaner.com. This is the construction cleanup helper kit. So we love making little kits that are gonna make your life easier and to just help you find a product that you may wanna buy more of for a certain project. But this is for general construction cleanup. Really handy products in here. I'll run through them all and tell you what they're gonna do and how they're gonna help you save time and work faster. So construction cleanup, you're gonna find a lot of silicone on windows. That is something that can easily be removed with a magic eraser. Simple scrub, squeegee, even scrape usually won't take care of that, but a magic eraser, little wet, will certainly help get that right off the glass. Next, we have an oil flow. This is a Titan product. It's a great adhesive remover. Leftover residue from stickers, from builders or manufacturers can easily be removed with this without the use of a razor blade. A light abrasive, like a walnut pad, is safe and it's certainly gonna help move this along. Next is Titan Green. Titan Green's a general degreaser. Great for cleaning up, not so much the window itself, but the window frame, that maybe the track or sill is gonna have some gunk from construction buildup in there. Easy, take it off using the Titan Green. Very safe, easy to use. Next is Cement Off. Cement Off is gonna help get that oversprayed or splash cement or mortar. The concrete guys made a mess of the back patio by the sliding glass door. They got some on there, no problem. You're not gonna damage your glass using Cement Off. Apply it with either a spray bottle or a rag or a sponge. This is gonna loosen up and remove mortar, concrete, stucco from glass, as well as other surfaces like wood, the vinyl window frame, even metal. Really, really helpful, safe, Titan Cement Off. So this complete package here is gonna help your construction cleanup jobs move faster, make you more money, and not damage the glass in any way. So be sure to check out the Construction Cleanup Helper Kit at windowcleaner.com.